We are excited to be introducing the new and improved TrojanUV3000Plus. It's the same reliable and effective system that you've come to trust, but with new features that'll further improve the operator experience.
The TrojanUV3000Plus is our flagship system, as it's been one of the most successful UV wastewater products in the world. Since its introduction 20 years ago, we've installed it in thousands of municipal wastewater treatment plants, and we want to continue to support and evolve the technology. For customers of existing TrojanUV3000Plus systems, there's multiple ways that they can take advantage of the new features, either through core component upgrades or full system replacements. UV systems will typically operate well for 15 to 20 years before wear and tear of the equipment starts to escalate operating costs. At some point, a plant may decide that the cost and effort and energy that it's worth replacing the system entirely. We've got some new options that can help them upgrade critical components and further delay replacing a full system. Upgrading components this way can allow customers to take advantage of the new features and newest technologies while scheduling their upgrades with their own preferred timing and within their budget. We've helped numerous municipalities replace or upgrade their TrojanUV3000Plus system. It would typically involve a visit from a Trojan certified service expert who would come to your site, inspect and evaluate the system, and provide you with a tailored report on needs and work within your budget.
Most exciting new feature of the TrojanUV3000Plus is the lamp assembly. The lamp and the quartz sleeve are now factory sealed and pre-assembled into a single unit. The benefits of the new lamp assembly are faster lamp replacement. It significantly reduces the chance of damage to the lamp or the sleeve during replacement. There are fewer parts to keep track of, remove, and reassemble. And you get a clean, fresh sleeve every time to ensure the maximum amount of UV reaches the water.
The operator is only required to remove the lamp assembly as a whole component, no longer required to touch any of the sealing surfaces or sealing elements, and can move on with the rest of their maintenance activities. As part of this system update, we also enlarged the canisters which are responsible for holding and retaining the ActiClean cleaning gel. That was done to reduce the amount of times the operator had to fill the ActiClean gel, as well as to ensure that we were removing the foulant from the sleeves to allow as much UV to enter the water as possible. The control system now has more options to meet various budget requirements with newly designed screens for user-friendly navigation.
Here at Trojan Technologies, we are continuously working to advance our UV technology to make you more efficient.